So now we reach that moment when waiting is no longer an adventure. I've had a delicious salad with a glass of white wine. I killed almost an hour and a half with that, looking at the videos I shot earlier today, trying to upload them and then having it all crash. I think the free Wi-Fi here at the airport is not powerful enough to handle gigabytes. So I'm here near the gate where my plane will leave. Wondering when it will get here and where they're gonna fit all 500 of us. I don't think there are 500 chairs here. And this isn't even the waiting area for our gate. Our gate is over there. Down there. It's a smaller area. Supposedly, this monstrous airplane, this giant sky bus, loads with multiple corridors. It's not quite 2 o'clock. The plane isn't even going to be boarding for another hour. And then it won't leave for another hour after that. Well, in 2 hours from now, we should either be taxiing or already in the air, according to the schedule. In an hour and a half, an hour and 45, we should be leaving. So I'm at that point where waiting is really, really boring. As you can probably tell from looking at the earlier videos, I had a great time today. Coming up on the train. Coming up on the train from San Diego. Taking the bus across the center of LA from downtown to the airport. And then exploring the new terminal a little bit until I had that delicious salad and glass of wine. Lunch, $34. I can't eat like that. I can't eat like that. My budget is generously $60 a day. Now, that doesn't include the rent that I've already paid, or some of the tickets to events I've already bought. The tickets to the Eiffel Tower, the tickets to the Magic Show Theater, the tickets to the Scotch whiskey tasting, the tickets to the auto show, and the museum passes to 100 different galleries and museums. All those I've already paid for. The $60 a day is just my daily expenses, mostly food. I've already almost spent that today. I just bought 2 little bottles of water for $6. $3 a piece. Is that stupid or what? But I need the water. I've got to stay hydrated. And I can't depend on the airplane giving me everything I ask them for. Like the old Boy Scout I used to be, I should always be prepared. Hello. And until later, goodbye.
I just missed it. The parade.
A parade of like 30 people coming by to staff the airplane. That's a good sign.
Passengers needing special assistance traveling on Air France Flight 65 are invited to 34 and gate 123.
Okay, for the main deck, rows 10 to 52.
Eighty-four. This way, sir.